Platform. back, and then we get back.
Yeah, you get a straight line back. You're good right now.
How do you do?
How do you do?
Well, pleased to see you. Meet you.
It's a great pleasure to be here and to meet you.
No.
Tried to sign a contract with GM.
Well.
We are carrying their cars back and forth.
Oh,
chassis
yeah.
down
yes.
there, bodies back here. Mm-hmm. But I came here to tell you a short word about the thing we're doing in Italy at this moment and in America with the Council for Relations between the United States and Italy, which is a private body composed of 25 members on each side, 25 Americans, 25 Italians. I'm the new chairman of the Italian side. And I want to tell you that we are working for the same thing you are working at, keeping Europe and America together, which we think is very important for our children too.
Well, yes it is. Well, I thank you for what you're doing.
Thank you, sir.
I have a little souvenir because it's
terribly kind of you, sir.
Just so you won't forget us.
I would anyway.
I know you. Well, I'm pleased to see you.
Thank you, sir. It was a great pleasure. Thank you, sir. Goodbye.
That was a good one.
It's how do you get with a windsman, not a dimple in the middle of the time?
Oh, yeah.
Well, you got to always be aligned with God's security. Put your finger in there, and the other two fingers surrounding it, you then pull it tight.
Well, this was after he embarrassed us by telling how he ties his tie, though, you know. Which how we clip ours.
You can't get it to be waved at, can
you? Who waved at you?
New York on the street yesterday. Somebody was just so obvious, real, just wave, and you know, one of that kind. I always spot the one fellow that's got his thumb down like that, but this one was different.
She went there with this guy.
I just wanted to be.
Thank you for this opportunity for us to be here. Today, with your permission, I'd like to accomplish six things. First, I'd like to briefly describe the progress that has been made in meeting some of your specific goals in office. Second, I'd like to discuss the budget deficit and briefly analyze its sources. Third, I'd like to describe our best assessment of anticipated revenues, expenditures, and the resulting deficit. Fourth, I'd like to compare this deficit path with that incorporated in Graham, Rutland, and Hollins. Fifth, I'd like to break out the budget by major category to identify areas for spending decreases. Finally, I'd like to give you a brief preview of how we suggest the cuts be accomplished. Now, on Monday, Mr. President, with your permission, I'd like to present the budget in some detail. I plan to focus on the agency's submissions and our efforts to lower total spending to meet the $144 billion deficit figure in Graham, Rudman, Hollings, without contemplating any.